Former Penang Chief Minister Lim Guan Eng had asked for 10% of profit to be made by Consortium Zenith Beijing Urban Construction Group, or CZBUCG, for the construction of three main roads and an undersea tunnel in the state. CZBUCG owner Datuk Zarul Ahmad Mohd Zulkifli revealed this in a sessions court on Friday, adding that he was shocked by the request and had to think about it for a while as he did not expect this from someone who had spoken against corruption. Zarul Ahmad said the discussion took place in his car when he and Lim were on their way to the Gardens Hotel in Mid Valley at midnight in March 2011. The 23rd prosecution witness told the court he understood that the 10% was a bribe for being awarded with the project and agreed to the former Penang Chief Minister's request. He said though Lim initially said the project would be awarded through direct negotiation, the Bagan MP told him that he had to call for open tender when they met in May 2011. CZBUCG is a joint venture company with Beijing Urban Construction Group Sdn Bhd, which have been appointed to carry out the project. Lim is facing four corruption charges involving the proposed construction of an undersea tunnel and paired roads project in Penang. Lim is facing an amended charge of using his position as Penang Chief Minister at that time to receive a bribe of 3.3 million ringgit to help the company owned by Zarul Ahmad to obtain a construction project worth 6.3 billion ringgit between January 11 and August 2017. For the second amended charge, he is alleged to have solicited from Zarul Ahmad 10% of the profit to be gained by the company in appreciation of obtaining the project.